Once we have a good idea of where they're landing, we take our 22 students and we split them into four groups. It's significantly below level, just slightly below level, on level, and then significantly above level. So we're able to take those groups and really work on their level. If I notice that three of my students are doing really well on multiplication, but they're also struggling with division, I might do a little workshop on that division, as long as they're all on the same level.